And the hardest thing to do is to face yourself, to actually say, okay, I'm this type of person, I'm this type of person. Because when you do that, when you start labeling yourself, when you start really diving deep into who you are, there's so many different labels and judgments, and being this type of person is better than that type of person. We all struggle with this. And so what has helped me recently, over the last few years, is accepting that there's parts of me I love and then there's parts of me that I don't like. And what I can do is amplify what I love, and then what I don't like, just work on it slowly. Just because there's things you don't like about yourself, that doesn't mean you destroy yourself. That doesn't mean you're a bad person. You may just have some things that are ineffective. So on this journey, you have to give yourself compassion and love. You have to give yourself patience. You have to give yourself clarity and understand that we are all growing. We are all evolving. And I hope you guys continue to free your energy. I'm on a journey to free my energy. My name is Sylvester McNutt III. Hope you got value out of this. Have a great day.